SparkPlug, A4127573, a white and brown shih tzu, though we think he looks a little bit like a mop. He is absolutely adorable, who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from the Glendora area on September 4th. SparkPlug came in with a bite wound. It looks like he had been bitten by another dog, but he's feeling fine. He's active and having a good time today, so he's made a full recovery. What can you tell us about SparkPlug?
I'd say, I don't know if you said it or not, maybe 15, 20 pounds or so. Looks like a full recovery from whatever wound he had endured, and playful, sweet, all of those great things you want in a dog. He's just very sound. And if you can see his eyes, I don't know. He's got a little gizmo quality to him, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Somebody spilled some water on him.
So, an absolute teddy bear here named SparkPlug, available for adoption at the Baldwin Park shelter.